Vishal Thakkar, who has featured in several Bollywood films like Munna Bhai MBBS, Chandni Bar and Tango Charlie, has been booked for allegedly raping and assaulting a TV actress. In a complaint, the actress has stated that Thakkar had promised to marry her. However, after having physical relations with her, he went back on his word. Reportedly, the two met during a shoot and started living in together after some time. The actress has also alleged that he used to suspect her and would also assault her, because of which she left the house and started living with a friend. She had claimed that 2 days ago Vishal came to her friend's home and tried to convince her to come back to him. He stayed at her friend's home that night and that's when he raped her. A complaint has been registered against Vishal at Charkop police station and he has been booked under section 376, 420, 323, 509 and 506 of the IPC. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.